It was an evening of celebration, but also some bittersweet farewells when town officials and friends gathered to say goodbye to two longtime town employees from the administrator's office who were set to retire right before the holidays. Office manager Betty McDonough and administrative assistant Sandy Madigan, who between them had roughly half a century with the town of Burlington, were saying farewell.
You know, it's a really happy day for me, but also a very sad day. We're losing two very long-time, very integral employees from the town administrator's office, Sandy Madigan, after her 19-year career, and Betty McDonough for her 28-year career with the town. Both of these employees have given their heart and soul to us, so we're very much happy to see them be able to enjoy their retirement, but at the same time, we're very sad that we're losing them and we're not going to be able to work with them every day. They've just done such a wonderful job for the residents over the years.
Select Board member Joe Morandi said that ever since he first joined the board 7 years ago, Betty had helped keep him informed and up to date on everything he needed to know.
I've been a Board of Selectmen member for the last 7 years. It's been great. But in the very beginning, Betty taught me some ropes that I've learned along the way. I can't say enough good things about Betty. She has been my go-to person for every question I need to have answered. She knows more about this town than most people do. So, Betty, I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for the town of Burlington. You've been incredible. Can't thank you enough. So happy you're retiring. Hope you enjoy it. All the best. Thank you.
Select Board member Bob Hogan knew Betty better than many of the others before his retirement as Veterans Services Director and she moved to the town administrator's office. They worked together in the Veterans Services office for many years.
She was the best at what she did there and made me look good, made the office look good. So when it was time for a replacement in the selectman's office, it only made sense that she be the one to come over here. She's organized, she's intelligent, she's committed. Because she really is, the town is going to lose a good employee. And Sandy, too. Sandy has been a big part of what's going on here. And the last couple of years, she took over the responsibility and kind of created the position scheduling for the Grandview Farm. And she took that over and just perfected that. So she's going to be missed also by a lot of people.
From Burlington Town Hall, wishing both Betty and Sandy happy retirements, I'm BNews Director Rich Hosford.